The Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission is laying off 500 fare collectors and other toll workers and making the cashless tolling system permanent. The Turnpike switched to all electronic tolling in March because of the COVID-19 pandemic. The commission says that revenue is down by more than $100 million for the fiscal year.